Ni hao. Hi everyone. It's Men's Health Week this week here in Australia. And one of the things that I know us guys don't do very well is to connect with our feelings and to be able to express them. It's really hard in our culture to be a vulnerable man. So what that leads to, as you probably have worked out, when us guys go downhill, we go downhill really rapidly and sometimes silently. And very sadly, it can end up with suicide. So how about we do this? Apart from all of the self-care that we get involved with, some of you might be practicing martial arts or Tai Chi. Some of you might be out there in men's sheds. Some of you might actually even actively go out there and get support from mental health professionals to talk your stuff out. Well, not all of us are in that position. So I'm asking you guys who feel like that you have the space in you to reach out to another guy, let's go out there. Let's ask three guys how they're feeling. No, and really ask them how they're feeling. You might ask the first time and you go, "How are you going, mate?" And they go, "Yeah, I'm all right." Don't take that as being okay. Maybe ask them a second question. So, are you really all right? What's been happening in your world? What's been going down? And have a chat. You never know. It's these small moments like this when we reach out to people genuinely, be vulnerable ourselves and allow others to be vulnerable. We change lives. We might even save lives. You never know. But let's not wait and see and be in a position where we go, "Oh, I wish I'd reached out to him. I really didn't know he was in that position. And it's so sad now we've lost him." See ya.